hope we're recording. Yes. Okay. Here's our trail cam. We just set it up. Well, we set it up a couple of days ago. Came back to check. So far, we don't have anything on it. Our bait bag with the herring is right up there in the tree. And we have some sea clams in there. So we know they like that kind of stuff. Just gonna, you know, check out for some tracks, and then we're gonna head to a new location. I figure they're coming down this ravine here, so I'm just gonna check around and see what we can see. I'd like to just get a film of those little tracks if they're still there too, since I'm having trouble uploading the other ones. I think they're up here on the right. The way this is, Jesse, the way these trees are all, looks like that one's pushed over. That's kind of like a neat little thing, isn't it? Very interesting. I didn't notice that.
They have been doing a lot of work here, though.
Yeah. Yeah, they did some logging here, that's for sure. But it looks like old. Just keep your eyes open for rush tracks. Now, I think we saw the little one up over here to the right. Somewhere by the wood pile. Yeah, there's the wood pile. I was also thinking that they could hide in some of those piles. Don't you think?
It's possible.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's just find those little tracks. Oh, here's some more deer poop, fresh, doe. So we know this is a good area. Oh boy. Let's just keep an eye open for those tracks. I know they were around here, but I think on this side. See, yeah, over here. Is that them? Oh, they kind of got messed up.
These kind of look like deer.
No, those are deer tracks, yep. Oh. I can't remember. Maybe up a little farther. What about that one?
Those could just be melted out.
Yeah.
Deer.
Yeah, the weather's been so weird lately. I know they're around. Oh, look, I see something. No, those look like something else. No, I think they're up here. They probably might have gotten messed up with that snow we had. You what?
Top secret location.
Oh yeah, don't say it. Yeah. Don't say it. It's our secret. See them. I think they got covered up. Okay. guys. Nothing yet, but this is a good area. We know they're here. Left them the bait, so that's all we can do for now. These stone piles got here when or who built them. They're just here for God knows how long. It's incredible. Huge piles. And there's all forest and mountains. There's some more down there. And there's some more. All around here, stone piles. We've been hearing some knocks and whistles. Jesse wants to do a knock, but we will, but it's kind of remote. Even the ranger doesn't live here anymore. Imagine he's around in the summertime. These are the stone piles. And there's the mountains. Holy crap. This is wilderness. Snow here. Wow, it's beautiful. Have built these. Even the scientists don't know. That's amazing. Look at the size of these stones. I don't think people could have moved them. Maybe a Sasquatch. Or maybe it's a Sasquatch burial ground. Be quiet to listen. Maybe we'll do a knock. I left my sticks in the car, but I'm sure we could find something to knock with. Okay, we're on the trail. We heard a whistle. And I heard it again, Jesse. We heard either a rock clack or a wood knock. We're just gonna keep going. This is a very remote area. Oops. I'm a little nervous. Whoa, did you hear that? Something that sounds like a wood knock and a whistle. Jesse, whistle. Oh my God. If they're gonna be anywhere, they'll be here. Yeah. something that way.